Velia.
The statues Mr. Ollivander mentioned must be upstairs amongst the owls. Don't mind me, owls. I'm here to help a friend. Now, where are those statues? Here's a... I recognize those handles. The summoning charm should do the trick. No statues here. Perches. Could be the right size for jackdaws. Or statues of jackdaws.
I'd best keep looking.
Nothing. This will do nicely.
Revelio.
Birds aren't afraid of heights. Perhaps I should look a bit higher. Oh, Vicky? No statues here. I'd best keep looking. Here's a welcome surprise. Nothing. No statues here. I'd best keep looking. Pages. Best hang on to it for now. Revelio.
Could it be? Has someone solved my puzzle after all these years? Well done indeed. Good news. If you've got something to hide, you found the perfect spot. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? So, Mr. Ollivander was right. He wants his family wand back.
Goodness. I'd forgotten about that wand. I assure you, I don't have it on me. I'm almost certain I dropped it the moment I was beheaded in that cave. Oh, it was sheer folly to follow that map.
What map?
Ridiculous, really. Found it on some yellowed old pages Peeves had pilfered. Thought I could impress a girl. But that's a story for another day.
So, you stole a wand and then followed a map on some pages that you took from Peeves and followed that map to your doom.
Odd to hear it all reduced to such absurdity, but yes. Why do you care about some old wand?
I don't really. Ollivander does. It's the pages I'm after. Might they be with the wand in the cave?
Indeed. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest? I'd be happy to show you where to find them.
I think I can guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look about when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze, after which I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why would you steal Mr. Ollivander's family wand?
The family were always going on about how special it was, so I took it. Who could resist? Sadly, it wasn't special enough to save my neck. I fully intended to return it once I learned it was only special for sentimental reasons, but as you can see, I never got the chance.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves, a poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He's got a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor, whatever's likely to cause the most chaos. I doubt he even noticed they were gone.
If that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you there.
If you don't mind the sight of my decapitated skeleton, the wand and the pages are yours for the taking.
Revelio. Revelio.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you, if you get my meaning. I dream of making a better world for me.
Revelio.
Idel is not appropriately named. Who says crime doesn't pay? What? I'm practically swivel. What have you done?
I saw hoof prints in the forest the other day that I swear belong to a unicorn. You could get for that.
You'll have to fight eventually.
You're a bit dozen come bring us. Did I hurt you?
Down! All right, you've had your fun! a hit, are you? Slippery little shrake, aren't you? No spine.
Loud as a troll you are. Reducto! Coward! Let me answer.
I'm avoiding our problem.
You disappoint me!
Here I am, as good as my word.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake.
Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes.
Revelio.
You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird.
Nothing to do now but keep going. Waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
You're like a glum bumble.
Is that the best you can do?
Jackdaw has led me.